Singer Garth Brooks has announced details of his plan to hold the first concert at Notre Dame Stadium in South Bend.
It was this morning that the university announced that the concert with Garth Brooks will be October 20th. They had to wait until the football schedule is finalized so that they could schedule the date without conflicts. Tickets for the concert go on sale September 14th. If you want one, go to Ticketmaster. Each buyer will be limited to a purchase of 8 tickets.
I get that.